Hello and welcome back to Mass Effect. So, last episode we got Tally, and we talked to everybody, and now we're going to be moving on. So we got a couple of things that we could do. Main missions, we have Novaria, investigate reports of Geth on the world, or Feros, see why the colony was attacked by Geth. So, we could also do some side missions. These Asari writings, the insignias, the signs of battle, and the valuable minerals aren't really specific places. You just like pick them up while scanning the planets and whatnot. But there's also stuff like this, the hostile takeover, the crime lords, missing survey team. But I think we're going to do one more main mission here, and then maybe after we complete this one, then maybe we'll try to clean up some side missions. But thought long and hard about it, and we're going to go with Feros. And when I say long and hard about it, like I just decided right now. So let's go to Feros and see what's going on with Geth and whatnot. So let's back it out. Let's back it out. And let's back it out. So yeah, let's head to Feros. Yeah, let's go here first. We'll see if there's anything over here.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Okay. But you know what? Let's see if there's anything to scan here. But if there's a place to land, we're not going to do side missions. Let's go ahead and survey that. Hey, medallion. Woo! I said we were going to go to Feros, and I almost like immediately like broke that. So we can land there. Not going to, though. Not going to do it. We're going to survey this. Heavy metal. Yay. Okay. We'll hit this up after Feros. How about that? Remind me, because I know after I do Feros, I'm going to forget. We're going to hit up whatever's there.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, my name is Nasana Dantius. I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication.
Okay.
If you're interested in hearing my offer, meet me on the Citadel so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the Diplomat's Lounge on the Presidium.
Okay, I remember seeing her earlier. We'll get there eventually. We gotta go back there anyway to talk to Admiral Kahoko? Something like that. To tell him about his missing Marine. So we'll probably pick that up there. Let's quickly check out the other planets, see if there's anything to survey. There's gotta be one of these planets is good. There we go. Light metal. Any planets on here? No. We got one more over here. Prothean data disk. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and land on Feros. So let's get this main quest line rolling. So it looks like no Mako mission here. Looks like we're landing straight away. Alright, let's disembark. What are you doing, Presley?
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though. I'm
surrounded by a bunch of alien races.
We're all on the same team here, Presley.
With all due respect, sir, that's what they said about Nihilus. Look how that turned out.
Do you doubt me? All right,
carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
Not like freaking anything happened to Nihilus. He seemed like a good guy. It's not his fault he got shot by Saren. Alright, let's get out of here. So let's go ahead and take Liara, because we took, I believe, these two last time, and we'll take Rex.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Atmosphere.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay, let's go ahead, because I know we're going to need to level up. 30 points. Barrier, okay. Warp, sure. Stasis unlocked. Stasis. Lift unlocked. And lift. Lift is a good stuff. Is good stuff. Increases warped effective radius duration and allows it to be used more often. That's always good. Singularity is good. Okay. And Rex, I know you got some points. Advanced warp. Throw. Okay. Do I have anything? No. And let's go ahead and let's do some equipment here. Did I sell, like, all my assault rifles? Possibly that happened. Let's go ahead and give you... Go ahead and give you that. High caliber barrel. Sure, why not? And let's give you... I'll go with organics. Nothing there. Can you wear anything? You cannot. Alright, what about you, Rex? You could wear this armor, but it stinks. I believe you're a shotgun kind of guy. Let's go ahead and give you that. Give you that. And we'll give you... Sure. Alright. Let's roll out. Do we need to go guns out? Possibly. Although... No, you look okay.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Ooh. Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Holy cow! Oh yeah, I like the throw or the lift. I was about to say, that guy had a very, he had a very, William Shatner kind of talk going. Like, Fidan is waiting for you. Let's take some of that. I don't know if that did anything. Can't handle the pistol. And our radar is jammed. Ooh, we got another guy. Get rid of this guy. Or this thing. I did see a thing there, didn't I? Yeah. There's somebody there. Go ahead. Poke your head up. Can I get you with... well, I can't because it's not charged up. I was going to give you the number 2. You... Was there 2 of you idiots there? There was. Bunch of idiots. Alright. We're going in crouch mode. No, we're not. We're standing up. And we're sprinting. Oh! Oh, we got a guy on the ceiling. Crouch down. Oh, he's hiding behind the pillar. Sneaky. Clever girl. You, not so much, though. Yeah, get lifted, whoever did that. Good job. You're finally carrying your weight. Alright, did we pick up some good stuff? No. Well. Okay, we can't really sprint. So, yeah, Geth attacking. Got it.
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
Okay, how you guys doing?
What if I find Geth there?
Thirst. The Geth will surely kill us all.
Okay. Dying of thirst? Doesn't sound good.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
Just put some earplugs in. You'll be fine. Who are you?
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
Okay. Freight crane controls?
But I don't know how to use a gun. This work must be completed.
Okay. Can't really do anything.
Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony.
Okay. Colonists, okay, you don't have a name, so you're not worth talking to. Oh, looks like we gotta go over here. Keep trying to sprint, it's not working. Hey, there's Fi Dan. Hello, Dan.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia.
Yeah, shut up.
Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Don't worry, I got this. Yeah, get shocked. Or whatever I do.
Lost shields!
Ow, 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 ow! Stop shooting me, or whatever happened. Hey, guys! Hey! Don't shoot me. Gotcha. Ow. Level up. Boom. Oh, I see three more triangles. Let's go crouch. Oh, oh, they're shooting at nothing.
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Shooting at that guy. Well, keep your head down, dude. Whoa! That's not a good idea. I thought I could, like, hide over there, but apparently not. Good job doing whatever you're doing. Woo. Shoot him, Liara. Get him. Where's Rex? Buddy. Where are you? Nice for you to join us. You're supposed to be like this crazy killer guy.
Done here.
Are we? Alright, let's go back. Did I get any more good stuff? Oh, yeah, but I did get a level up. So let's see. What do we want to do? What do I need for fitness? Increases damage protection by 50%. That seems really good. Let's see what it wants me to do. Sniper rifles. Alright, whatever. First aid. Fitness, okay. Not that you're really getting in there, Rex. Do I come back to you or do I keep going?
Protect the heart of the colony!
Okay. So, must mean I need to keep going. Let's see, okay. So, what's up here? Get that stupid shield out of here. Can I, like...
Yeah. I need a target.
Yeah, that guy!
Contact.
Rex, you are effing kidding me. Rex, get over there. Get in there.
Bring it on.
I've got shields.
boy. No, no, I missed the F key. That got a... Oh, no. When am I gonna freaking respawn? Oh, don't tell me, like, way back at the beginning. Okay, this isn't... too far. Yes! Finally!
Lost shield!
Ow! Whatever that is, that's not doing anything.
Shield down!
Let's do a quick level up again. Yes, electronics. Yes, immunity. Alright, let's go, guys.
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Ah, you can't shoot me.
I lost shield.
Oh, jeez. So, okay. Never mind. Something was shooting me. Ow. Get in there, Rex. Or don't get in there. Gotcha. I need to use my powers more often. Alright, let's keep rolling. Did I go this way last time? No. Oh, there's an elevator. Okay. I went up this way. Let's be smart. Let's do a little quick save. Because we're smart. Alright, we know there's guys here. Gotcha. Oh. Flying dudes. Alright, Rex, get it. Like, you're all juiced up. Let's go. Whoa! Okay, this is going... Whoa! This is going better. Rex is taking some shots. Better than what he was doing. Oh, you're still alive. Not anymore. Oh, if you want to play that game... We can play that game. Oh. Whoa. Oh, what is this? Oh, missed him. Oh, nut shot. Whoa, don't try to rush me. Oh, the sniper rifle's doing work. Is that it? Let's go ahead and switch back to the pistol. Oh, that's not it. Journal's been updated. Yeah, you better run. At least I'm assuming that's what he's doing.
Now we can update Fidan and get a vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
Alright, let's just go ahead and see if there's anything over here. Aha, see? Take it all. Come on, come on. Oh, no way. Whoa, just got it in there. A chameleon tool 4 and heavy armor phoenix, and I think only what's her face. Oh, I got three more meta gels. That's good. Let's what was it again? Let's make sure I got the best. It's only Okay. So shield bonus, tech cooldown bonus. I think I'm tech, aren't I? We're gonna leave it for now. That might be better, but I'm not really sure. Sprint, you fool, sprint. So let's head back to Fidan. Well, let's go this way real quick. I'm sure we gotta that elevator will be available at some point. No, don't do that. Anything down here?
Oh, God, they're everywhere.
Whoa, we got bad guys. Rex! Shoot the guy right next to you, Rex! Gotcha. I think I'm supposed to go this way, like, later after I talk to Fidan. Yeah, I'm almost positive. Let's head back. Because I have a feeling I need to come this way. Or maybe it's the elevator, but we'll come back this way if Fidan wants me to go somewhere else or I'm doing something else. But I just had this feeling like I'm not supposed to go that way yet. Okay, where am I going? This way? Yeah, we can't use that. And this place seems like it's about to fall apart on us.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
You're welcome.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Help me find what the Geth are after and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Yeah, that's no problem.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Of course.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Let's talk about okay. Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
So it looks like we got some side missions in here.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zoo's Hope.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Alright, so they said there's some people around here. So... what's going on over here, Hollis?
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Okay, there's other questions, but I don't really
care.
I
have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
I'm working on it. Is there anything I can steal in here? Don't look like it. Oh, whoop. I can get a little XP. Hey, Davin. I believe your name came up.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Alright.
I have to go.
So... some Varan. Alright.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
Your top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. The cells just aren't compatible.
Alright.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
So there's also water.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
You could turn around when you're talking to me.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Do it yourself. Nah, I'm a good guy.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
Alright, so we got some more journal entries. Holy crap, yeah, we do. Water. Power. Varan meat. Geth in the tunnels. Plus we did this, we got one of those. I hate how... ooh, lost module. Okay. You're just a colonist, you don't have a name, so you don't get to be talked to. Alright, so... oh. Will you talk now?
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Right. Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Can't afford that. That'd be probably... pretty sweet. Yeah. Pretty sweet. Don't have nearly enough money for it, though. So. What about pistol? Ooh, I do have enough for this. 187 to 132. 17. So another 0.7. Not as accurate. Okay. That's definitely a contender. What about the Equalizer 4? I can buy that. How much was this? 1890. So I can almost buy both. Almost buy both of these. This is 50%. Oh, that's so good. So good. What about sell? Can I sell some stuff? Value is 11. All right. So let's sell that. Oh, I'm never gonna get enough money from all this stuff. How much is this thing? 900? Alright, let's go back. I want the sniper rifle. Oh, or like not even 1,000. I could get the Stiletto 4. That's still a hell of an upgrade. Basically the same shots before overheating. Yeah, let's let's go ahead and do that. I might be back for you, pal. So, let's go. Yes. Yes. Sniper rifle. Yes. Oh, that's good stuff. Let's see. Who else do I have? Liara? What are you? I can give you this. I know you're like a shotgun guy. So, maybe if we get some more money, I can buy that shotgun for you. Hopefully, like, I don't know if the side missions will give me a bunch of money. Whoa, I'm stuck. Alright, well, it's been a little over 30 minutes, so I'm going to call it here. Check back next time when we continue to dive deeper into Feros here and look to see about taking on the Geth over at Exogeni and do some of these side missions along the way. See you then. Bye.